Well, Henry Cooper's nothing but a tramp. He's a bum. I'm the world's greatest. He must fall in 5 rounds, but if you talk about me, I'll cut it 3. I'm the prettiest fight in the ring today. That's my label.
So let him do the talking. He does enough for both of us.
You wouldn't care to predict how long the fight would go?
No, I don't. I never predict a round of a fight. But let's say if the fight's as good as Zeke and Chad, well, it's going to be a good fight for the public, that's all I can say.
Who do you think's going to win?
Cooper.